Okay, we are back to playing The Last of Us 2. I'm sure this rain is going to look just awful on the recording. Because the compression, like, the YouTube compression is not going to be kind to it, for sure. And then, we'll see how well OBS handles it. I mean, we're recording on a, like, it's processing on a 1060, so. A GTX 1060, so, you know. Alright, so.
Did I just steal a votive candle?
Possibly? What are they making the candles from? People?
Dear Prophet, I've been ever so good this year. Please bring me a pony and a bicycle.
And a Red Ryder BB gun. With real wood stock. And a thing that tells time. So, yeah, there's an attack going on. By the WLF, they're attacking the island that the Seraphites.
Yeah.
That the Seraphites are on. And it's raining. How many pull-ups do you think Abby could do?
Say more than me.
Well, one would be more than you, so.
So, I'm just saying.
Oh, that's bright on that paper.
That noise was weird.
I don't think that was picked up on the mics.
Was that in the game?
No, I don't think so. Oh, it's the headphone extension down there.
Yeah. So, do you think only the warriors get scars, or... Or is it just at a certain age you get scars?
I think at a certain age, because didn't Lev have scars?
Did he? Yeah, I don't remember.
I don't remember if Lev had scars or not. I got another sneeze coming. This one's building up, though, instead of ambushing me like that last one.
Ooh, a kiss. Elder Duncan's usual sermon. Does he give the same sermon all the time?
So it's their holy duty to kill infected. So we're still owed a workbench, as far as we're concerned, right?
Yeah. An old Dutch oven there. Ooh, an arrow. Why, they could put a workbench right there if they wanted.
Nope, that's for drying
herbs.
There's
a workbench.
Nice. Ooh, you should reload that flamethrower. Just to make sure. Alright.
Alright. Workbench. Are we, like, working up towards anything in particular?
I don't think so. The burst fire on the rifle would have been cool during that boss fight, but I think that's about it.
Yeah. I'm not super concerned with that. Just because I feel like I'd wind up wasting a lot of ammo.
You absolutely would, yes. And that one's maxed out.
Max. Let's see.
Capacity on the pistol, I guess?
I guess. I mean, we got a lot of parts, so...
Well, they've just been giving us so many. That's why I was like, we're owed a workbench. We must have missed a workbench in there somewhere.
Think so?
It just feels...
I feel like they're hard to miss.
Yeah, but... I don't know. It's just like, we have so many parts, and it feels like it had been so long compared to the gaps of times between all the other workbenches. Thanks, Windows. Thanks for that alert. What about reload speed on the bow?
Oops.
Jeez, Nolan. Button.
Hold on.
You fucked up.
Calm your tits.
Right. No! These tits look like they could be calm. Oh, no, you spent too many
Yep.
Things. Spent too frivolously.
Has reload speed been an issue? It's six parts.
So since that's a compound crossbow, you know, like, it's just, like, struggling to, like, lower it down slowly, then it pulls forward.
Uh-huh.
It's like, you know, how it actually... I like that.
Yeah.
I like that they
so
do
it's
that.
Got, like, a stirrup, so she must...
Pull it down. It's Abby. She probably doesn't, like, put her foot in that. I'm guessing she just, like, goes... Argh! I don't think I've watched the animation of her reloading that thing. Yeah. I like to imagine that she's just, like... Only she'll have to reload it here, probably, right? Yep.
Yeah, she just pulls it back.
She just, like, pulls it into her hip there.
She doesn't even, like... Yep. Don't even...
I feel like we haven't had to reload that, like, one round that gets ejected in a while. Was there a game update that changed that or something, maybe?
I don't know. Alright, well... I guess we're out of here. Just make sure I'm not missing six parts lying around. I mean, there's all these soggy,
apples.
Moldy potatoes.
I think those are apples, aren't they? Yeah, those are apples.
Why? No place to hide. Got it.
Apples can get wet.
It's up here.
You must eat a lot of, like, onions and carrots, too, right?
Yeah, I mean, root vegetables are easy to, like, grow and store in most places.
Definitely not any parts in here.
Unless I can go back behind.
No.
No. Alright.
So I guess in New Game Plus, I was reading,
You gotta...
They make the game a little harder.
Oh, yeah?
To account for, like, your fully upgraded weapons and personal skills and stuff.
I mean, do you need New Game Plus in order to fully upgrade everything?
So I get... From what I was reading is it's technically possible to do it in one playthrough, but pretty much no.
So you would have to have, like, you'd have to get, like, every single part.
Yeah, it's like you can't miss anything, from what I understand.
Okay, so where's this?
Over there?
Right there. Okay. I wasn't looking high enough. Alright, so I need to cross
all this. It's a tall building, Nolan.
Yeah, but I was like, right there, can you see the Space Needle?
It looks like a smudge on the screen, not gonna lie. Oh,
because there's a smudge on the screen.
Oh, yeah, shit. That too. The lightning behind it.
Let's see.
Silhouetted it. That was cool.
We're gonna kill these people and try to sneak around.
Well, we might be able to loot shit if we kill them.
That's true.
Just saying. Just, you know, don't use, like...
cabbages.
All of our ammo and first aid kits to do it, please.
Well, I can't make any promises.
I know you can't.
Hi, children of the corn.
So the episode that went up yesterday was the one that was where Ellie tracks down what's her name at the hospital?
Nora?
Yeah, and it beats her.
Uh-huh.
She's like, oof. That's a heavy one. Hey, Nolan.
Huh?
Is that grass?
Why, yes. Yes, it is. Because corn is grass.
Is it? Is corn grass?
Corn is grass.
Hey, I think I saw something in the corn. We should go into the cornfield and look for them. Come on, let's go into the cornfield, everyone. So, it doesn't look like anyone's going back to that building.
What building? Back there?
No, the one on the other side of this crate you're behind.
Yeah.
So, I wonder if you could shoot that guy when he's turned around and no one would notice. Maybe. Okay. Yeah. The guy that's walking around in there?
Yeah.
Like, if you shot him while he was walking behind this table, do you think anyone would notice?
Maybe not.
I might see you there with your ass hanging out.
You're saying Gabby has a big ass?
No. Well, what ass she does have is definitely protruding from that box.
I don't think her backpack counts for... scene.
Will that clip that crate, do you think?
It might. Yeah, I don't know if I have, like...
And it's not open on the other side at all, right? Like, you couldn't shoot him while he's walking away or sneak from the other side and get him while he's walking this way?
Because I don't think I can go behind that building either. It looks like it's blocked off by...
Oh, yeah.
Foliage.
Foliage. Who was it? I don't remember if it was a mutual acquaintance of ours or if it was, like, someone in one of my classes or something. I just remember someone always pronouncing it foliage.
Foliage?
Foliage. It's like, nope. Swap two of those. Remember, you do have a scope on that thing, too.
Oh, yeah.
Always forget about the scope.
I do forget about the scope. It wasn't Marge Simpson?
Shit. Oh, dude. Reaction time is garbage, Nolan.
Guy lurched forward. It's not my fault.
Oh, he's coming out here now? Oh, maybe he heard you.
Heard my exclamation of shit.
Yeah. Dude, this is perfect. Kill him back here.
I will.
Oh, your arrow hit the crate.
That's what happened. Nice.
That shot would have missed anyway.
Yeah, but still, that was pretty awesome. All right. So there's someone over there.
Yes, there's someone to the right over there. You see the torch?
Yeah.
And then there's this guy right here who's just not moving at all. Like, he's going to be an easy shot if you can take out the other people. Are you going to try to lure him over here with a bottle?
Yeah, I was thinking about it.
You think, like, maybe up against this fence up to the right of the opening here?
Right here?
Yeah.
Yeah. Pull on that.
Nope. too far away.
Yeah.
I almost stopped you because I thought that was too far. I was going to say a little further towards, you know, towards the opening a little bit, but... Is that guy, like, in the brush there? Like, if his body goes down, will they not see him?
I don't know. I mean, that guy was, like, gonna see me, so...
Yeah, but, like, if you shot that guy while that other dude who's just looking at you is turned around that way...
If I shot that guy while that guy's turned away?
Yeah.
Like, now?
Well, I'm not... Yeah, I'm saying... I'm not saying do it right now, but I'm just, you know... pondering as an idea. I wonder...
Oh, there's someone over there.
Yeah. But he's like... He's been over there the whole time. He hasn't come over this way at all, so...
Alright.
Like, I can't tell what kind of terrain that guy's standing in.
Standing in rutabagas. He's just kind of out in the open.
Yeah. Damn, because, like, if he was... in the brush, I think he's far enough away from the other two guys that they wouldn't see him.
Yeah, I don't think he is, though.
Alright, so what's the plan here? Go up to the corner and take out the guy on the far side of the field?
Yeah.
Karn. Karn. Think they ate a lot of cornbread?
Probably.
So, like, is there a cornbread that's not, like... sweet? Is that a thing? Like, is there bread made from... There's a brick there.
Yeah.
Is there bread made from corn that's not, like, cornbread, as we know? Like, you know what I mean?
Well, southern cornbread's sweet, but I've had plenty of not-sweet cornbread in my life.
Yeah, but it's always a little bit sweeter than regular bread anyway, because corn has a lot of sugar in it.
Yeah, but I've actually had bitter cornbread. So,
really?
Yes, I have.
So yeah, if you wait for him in this grass.
Yeah, and grab him. He comes up. Well, let's see how far he goes. Oh, that's a big... I'm gonna have to shiv her. That's one of the big...
Well, you got four shivs, so whatever.
Big ones that carry the shivs.
Carry the pickaxes?
Or the pickaxes, yeah. I think I should...
So if you hid behind that cart right now...
Yeah.
Wonder if she'll come back up this way, or if she... Is she in a loop?
No. I'm afraid of that guy seeing.
Sort of... stand up over here and see if that guy sees you. Yeah, okay.
Definitely.
Shit. That guy's definitely gonna see you.
And, like, he's not, like, standing. He's just standing in the road.
Yeah. That guy's definitely gonna see you kill this chick.
Yeah. So. Not there.
On the corn. In the cornfield. She comes up on this left side here. And the corn's tall enough, it might hide you. Try standing up over here. Oh, you got this cart here, too.
Yeah.
But that chick's gonna see you from here. So you're gonna have to hide in the cornfield and then jump out and grab her. I think.
We'll see how it happens.
This is much denser corn over here than on the other side of the field.
Yeah. Where the baseball field's gonna go. Oh shit, there she is.
Maybe she'll loop around. You need to get her when she's on this back side back here, though.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, what the hell? She, like, changed paths when we came over here? Just walking up and down the middle now?
Guess. Damn it.
Sometimes, like, the AI, the fact that the AI will, like, change its path is, like, kind of neat, but pain sometimes it's a pain in the ass. Yeah, so when I was looking into, like, what it was going to take to platinum this, and looking at, like, recommendations and stuff, there's some, like, I don't know if you remember at the beginning, you can, like, customize your difficulty.
Mm-hmm. Is
she coming to the left side now? Is that her?
It might be.
And, like, we chose just, like, standard for everything.
Yeah.
So some of that stuff's, like, you can set it so that enemies will never outflank you. Like, they'll never move around to your sides.
Really?
Yeah, and, like, I think they're just, like... Oh, yeah, she's coming. And there's some stuff in, like, the...
Oh.
The accessibility settings that, like, makes it pretty stupid easy, too.
I think if I get, like, here...
No, I think it's gonna be too far to go for it. Well, maybe... I think if you, yeah, got her now. Run! Run! Oh, never mind. I thought she was gonna turn. That wasn't quiet at all.
Not really. Alright, so...
So that guy just standing by himself is like an easy crossbow shot from the other side of that crate where you were. But there's still that guy on the far side that's walking up and like towards him, right?
Yeah.
It's just an axe or whatever?
Yeah. Her axe. There's...
Conveniently, they're all carrying torches. Oh, there's more guys on the far side, too.
Yeah, I know.
So it looks like there's two more over there, and then these two over here.
Yeah, I think it's gonna be easiest to get everyone on the outside. Like, two over there...
Oh, wait. Are those just in front of houses, or are those people?
No, they're moving. They're all people.
Holy crap. Yeah, no, I think it's going to be best to work your way that way. Right. So if you take out...
I take out that guy on the left, and then that guy on the right.
Yeah, so like that guy while he's sort of back behind the house-ish like that.
Yeah.
You might be able to go hide in the corner over there and grab him. Because this guy in the middle apparently is never going to turn around. Oh, boy.
Man, I wonder if I could go through that building. Like, if I... Where I was, if I went by, hopped over, and worked my way along that back wall.
I think once you got inside the building, you'd probably be safe from this guy.
That's what I'm saying. Inside the building.
Yeah. He was definitely seeing you, though, so you're gonna have to be quick about it. I think that they should show characters like drinking from canteens and stuff.
Like their idle animations or something?
Yeah, like in areas where there's not any enemies. What the hell? Did the weather change or is the PlayStation freaking out trying to render the rain?
Oh no.
Well, it looks like it stopped animating the rain. Oh no, it's coming back a bit.
Maybe it's just too much rain.
So sort of stick your head out here and see if that guy sees you. Or that guy on the right, I think, would, but let's see. When he turns around, he might be able to... Oh, you could probably shoot that guy right here.
That guy?
Yeah. Nope. Nope. Turn your flashlight off.
I didn't realize I had it on.
Anyway, try it again without the flashlight on. Nope, okay.
That guy just given up on moving?
Dude, it's so annoying how, like, you're like, oh, I see where that guy's path is, and you go over to go handle it, and then they just change. Hey, what if you got way back here? Damn, that wasn't a headshot. You needed to, like, shoot slightly above him, I think.
I don't have any.
There's a guy in that building now. I was coming over here. I mean, they know you're here. You might as well just go loud. He's right on the other side. You could probably sneak around to the left and grab him.
Still sneaking.
Don't try anything.
Fuck. Did he move? He moved, dude.
Oh.
You need to use your R1 more.
Nothing here.
Shit. I pushed the button.
He walked away. You took a step away as you were walking up to him. Really?
What I needed to do is I needed to turn up my headphones a little bit. I turned them down.
Is that the only guy left?
Someone snuck past us.
I doubt it. I don't think he'd be whistling if he's the only guy left.
No.
There's a return whistle.
So maybe two guys left? Yeah, get her, Molly. Get her. Go get her. Sounds like there's maybe two more people whistling
yeah.
Over there. I don't know that anyone else is gonna bother coming over here. Dude, look at all this ammo too. You got like shotgun ammo, hunting pistol
stuff
ammo.
I'm full on.
What's that other one to the right?
The hunting rifle.
No, down here.
Oh.
That guy. What's he have? Oh, the sickle.
It's a sickle.
Maybe there's something inside this building here. Ooh, there is something. What do we got?
Arrows.
Arrows. Nice. Ooh, we should reload that pistol. And full on health. Yeah, so I'm guessing it's like the people who are way down by those other buildings.
Yeah.
Is there gonna be a good way to approach that? Through the brush here on the other side of this building? Nope, that's not just really. That's border foliage.
The guy.
I guess the cornfield it is. So there's that guy and that guy. Is it two guys like whistling at each other from 20 feet away? I hope that's what it is.
I hope it. The two guys wolf whistling at each other from 20 feet away. I think so. This corn actually makes it pretty hard to like see out of.
Well, there's three guys left. There's a guy back there.
Yeah.
The guy in the building, and this guy to the left of the building. So I think getting up behind this cart thing here in the middle.
Yeah.
You could probably shoot that guy in the head.
Well, I mean, I could try.
But yeah, I mean, no one's facing you right now, so. Remember to aim a little high from this distance.
Yeah, I forget about that.
Nice! That was a headshot. Oh, to the right? This guy over there.
Yeah, I see him.
And this guy. We don't know that that's not one of the two guys that we had already indicated.
Right.
The enemies seem to roam quite a bit more in this game than most.
More arrows there.
Well, you should be able to recover yours from this chick, too.
Yeah. Maybe I can snipe this guy, too.
Or, maybe. If he's gonna keep walking the direction he is, he might see the bot. Oh, no, he's coming up here. Okay. Maybe he'll come up into the building again and you can grab him.
There's something there.
I don't think they can't see
in the building.
So, if he sees this body, though. There, now go get him. Yeah, get him. Yeah, you got him. Uh-oh, here comes another one. Right there. Move to the grass. That was dumb of you. Man. It's like you were on the head and then you jerked off of it.
Alright, so there's two of them. Three of them?
No, one was Yara.
Fuck.
Why weren't you shooting them?
Because when you're getting shot, you can't shoot back. Take care of it. Pop up, you son of a bitch.
That was rough. Let's get to the village.
Anyway, you should go get the health that was in that previous building, too.
Pills.
Maybe we should be using the hunting pistol more. They seem to be giving us a lot of ammo for it.
Yeah, they're probably like one-hit kills.
It's tomatoes?
Yeah, there's tomato plants up that way.
Dude, they got corn, they got tomatoes. They're probably growing onions. They could, like, they just need some peppers and they can make some salsa. Like, so, eating things is what recovers health, right?
Yeah.
It's like candy bars.
No, stuffing candy bars in your pockets is what recovers health.
Because, like, man, there's a lot of, like, fresh produce you could just be munching on, dude.
I don't think Abby likes vegetables.
I mean, you could just, like, go and just start chowing down on tomatoes, right? And apples. Can you get into that building to the left? Now behind you? Whatever this was up here. Oh, sorry. I thought it was a... Wait, it's like an overhang here. What is this?
It was a bridge.
Oh, okay. I just saw the outline and thought it was a building.
Alright. We can upgrade any people things. People upgrades. We were going for.
We got.
Oops. What were we going for?
I don't think we were really going for anything. What's in the final category? Maybe it was the better suppressors. Maybe I think wasn't it? Improved silencers.
It might have been it. Yeah.
Well, there, now we got it. Cool.
Alright.
So now this should last for 5 shots. I believe.
So?
I forget to reload your rifle.
You don't forget to reload my rifle.
I usually don't. That's why I remind you. So can you get up inside this building here? There's like a platform out here. Something. Oh, it's never mind. It's not a platform. It's just the window cover.
Maybe through there though.
Over here.
I don't think so. Nope.
Not. Just taunting me now with lights and bonfires.
Man, I bet it's so like dry and warm and cozy inside these things.
Yeah. I bet.
I think that was picked up on the mic. I think that was picked up on the mic.
Alright. Because this is like...
It's here. Come on. How's the arm? Hurts. This way.
Yeah, well, dying hurts a lot more.
Ugh. Hold up, I gotta steal all your people's shit. Bunch of stuff.
A rocking horse.
This is a family home, I'm guessing.
And like a stuffed fox or something. You craft anything?
Maybe another shiz. So where would the adults sleep here?
On the top bunk?
I think it's just a shelf above a bed. I don't think that's another bed up there. There's no mattress.
They've given up their mattress in order to be closer to their prophet.
This is the one.
Look, it's a small town with a well.
Yeah. Any children in there?
Not yet.
Has Liv been, like, getting a sheet beaten out of him?
You just try talking to her.
Oh, no, Liv's dead.
I tried to make her understand. She just kept yelling. She started chasing me.
I thought that was Liv.
Trying to make her stop. I was just pushing her off of me. She hit the table.
Listen. You were defending yourself. You did. Nothing wrong. It's gonna be okay, I promise.
I wanna leave.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, mom was a bitch.
Just go back the way we came because there's no one there.
Yeah, just work our way back to our boat.
Let's go.
Hey, Liv, you got any cool stuff for me to take? Nothing? Alright.
Wolves?
Yeah, I don't think there's anything in here.
We'll be okay.
So, like,
she protects us. Shouldn't we head back
for where would the parents fuck? In these buildings.
They're fighting everywhere. There are lots of boats in Haven. That's what I was thinking. We can cut.
Maybe they have a special, like, mating lodge.
How far's Haven? Not close, but it's our best chance. Just keep following us. Lead the way.
This is like a picnic weather in Seattle, right?
Yeah. Oh, now we have enough for that upgrade.
Yeah.
Come on.
So they
give me lots of arrows.
They apparently like don't educate people on like
the past
geography. Yeah, and like much on the past, I guess. Because when you're showing Yara that map of the U.S.
Right.
And she's like,
where's California?
Yeah, she's like, here's Seattle, where's Santa Barbara, down here. Like, where's our island? Like,
I guess there's no way out.
Like, under the dot for Seattle?
Yeah.
Anyway, like, so do you think if, like, they had any concept of just how small and insignificant Seattle is in the grand scheme of things? They'd like, it would change their view on things?
Like, they might be like, let's go somewhere else, or...
Well, because, like, the whole point of their religion is they have to kill the demons to atone for past sins or whatever, right?
Right.
But, like... You know, if you were to point out, like, alright, so all of Seattle, which you haven't been able to clear, you're constantly struggling with, is so insignificant in the grand scheme of things.
Yeah, you're never gonna, like, do it this way.
Under the door. Quickly. That almost looked like it would have been a workbench.
Yeah.
Ooh, pistol ammo. Look at all those coffee cups that are, like, untouched.
Yeah, if this were Fallout, you could break it down into a bunch of ceramic. Or
yeah.
So many people behind. Stuff. I can't help them. I know. Stay close to me.
So I wonder how quickly this religious cult formed.
I'm thinking pretty quick.
This way.
So, like, it can't have been very fast after the outbreak, right? I mean, because people wouldn't just, like, go for this cult thing right away, right? Stay out of the lights. Oh, okay. Did they pass? Maybe it didn't matter. Just seemed like, you know, typical video game mechanics. Stay out of the lights.
Right. But they put, like, so much stuff in here.
Got so many pills. They're just like, here, upgrade Abby while you can.
I think this cult is just a bunch of druggies.
Isn't that how a lot of them start?
Yeah, pretty much. Let's see.
Faster. What's the final step in the last category?
Oops. Craft more pipe bombs.
We hardly use pipe bombs.
Yeah. Faster aim movement. Craft more hunting ammo.
Yeah, that could be
aim
cool.
Aim stability. Faster health kits. Momentum duration. I don't know.
Can we get away from these guys? Yeah. We're going a different way.
I guess.
We're so, like, at a point where none of it matters to us. So, whatever. At this point, we're just upgrading to get the trophy. So just, like, scavenging for ammo and stuff just made me think of, Abby, so I guess, like, common calibers are really hard to find right now.
Yeah?
Yeah, like...
So everyone bought a bunch of guns?
So, I want to, in, June of this year, saw the country's highest record... Are the wolves still nearby? Yeah, we need your massive arms.
We need your sheer strength.
Oh, Abby Smash!
Anyway, June saw the all-time highest number of new gun background check requests.
Yeah, I'd heard that.
And common self-defense rounds, so 9mm, 45, 12-gauge buckshot, that kind of stuff,
yeah,
is apparently, like, impossible to get your hands on at the moment. And if you can find it, it's, like, outrageous. I mean, shotgun ammo is supposed to be cheap, you know?
to move.
Come on. No! I can't leave her here! Stay back!
Drop her. Oh! Ooh. Damn, she took out some anger on that dude.
Isaac.
What the hell are you doing?
I need you to hear me out.
What's that behind you?
He saved my life.
Move out of the way. We'll deal with you back home.
He's not one of them, please.
Abby, move.
God damn it, he's just a kid.
You have 3 seconds to get away from that scar. One.
You really gonna shoot me?
Two.
I'm not fucking moving. No!
What the fuck?
We need to move.
I'm thinking Isaac probably deserved to die.
Yeah.
Come on. Those were your fucking people. Your
Did I just lose
people.
My pistol, though?
No, she took that from that guy she disarmed.
Oh, that's right.
We don't let anybody stop us.
Yeah. Yeah, but it's all your fault for coming back to this island.
Okay.
They were shooting at me, too. Come on, kid. I've lost too much already to stop here.
That's a lot of weight to put on a 13-year-old.
It's like, those are your people. Did you miss the part where they were pointing the gun at me?
Oh, well, I don't, alright? Let me find me some pills or something.
Alright. Behind you. To the right. To the right. There. All right. Sweet jump.
That was a good leap.
Oh.
All right. I guess I don't think it's a run and gun thing.
No, I don't know why you thought it was.
Shit.
Yeah. I don't know, dude. I don't know if you have enough ammo for this.
Oh, should I restart the...
Yes. You should restart the encounter.
Come on out, Abby. Let's get this over with.
3 years to warn. I've seen it.
Because otherwise you're just going to use all of our ammo. So someone comes out that door. Ooh, that was... You shouldn't have succeeded that.
No, but... That was cool.
But you should have gone to that red thing to the left here. You should have gone and ducked behind that immediately. At least you don't have to worry about, like, someone seeing their bodies. You gonna rifle them?
No. Huh.
Like, if you could get that guy to come out the door, maybe.
Yeah.
You think you could, like, throw a brick and... Only have one of them come investigate it?
No. I think they're too close together. But that guy's going back into the building, it looks like.
Yeah. So, if you threw a brick, like, back towards the direction of the camera here.
Like over there?
No, to the right. Like over there. Against that panel. Or against the dumpster, even.
I don't know if anyone's close enough anymore.
This guy's coming. Yeah, like if you threw it now, probably hear it. Oh, okay.
That guy's turning around though.
What? Okay, I didn't realize the body was floating.
Yeah, I didn't either.
But it looked like it still had the arrow on it, so you might be able to retrieve that. He's like, hey, you done investigating that brick against that dumpster? Or... it's in the other side of the wall.
Yeah. Right there. Go upstairs.
Yeah, so you really need that guy to, like, come back out here.
Need another brick or something.
Yeah.
Because the two of them ran up and she's like, I'll go investigate. He's like, alright. And he, like, turned around and walked away. If we could, like, drag bodies, like, to places where they would see them, and they would come and look at them, you know, that would be handy.
You could... was it Tenchu 2 that you could move bodies in?
Yeah, it was Tenchu 2.
Who owns that game?
I do.
No, I mean...
oh, Activision.
Activision? I mean, I know you own a copy of the game. I was just wondering, like, if someone wanted to make a new Tenchu, who would it have to be?
Activision.
Was it made by Activision or published by Activision?
I think it was published by Activision. Alright.
It's like, every year at E3, I hope that Square Enix decides... ooh. That looks like a good way to go. Ooh. Anyway, well, they came, like, right up to this shelf, I think.
Yeah.
That might be good. Grab them and drag them back around here while they're still squirming. So no one can come in over there and see you, right?
No.
Anyway, every year at E3, I just hope that Square Enix decides to announce a new Legacy of Kain game. Or, like... a remake of Soul Reaver?
Dude, a remake of Soul Reaver would be pretty cool.
Yeah.
Shit.
Oh. Okay, I didn't realize that there was a guy up there.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know if this is gonna work out for you. It might be best if you climb up there.
Yeah.
I think you're gonna get spotted here. They're coming from the top left. Yeah, I was gonna say, when they come to the bottom of the stairs, you might be able to shoot them through here. So I looked into it, and so Square owns Legacy of Kain because they bought Enix, and Enix bought Crystal Dynamics.
Right.
And I guess since like 2017 or something, they've had the license open. Like anyone who wants to, like, or not open, but like available. Shit. Keep forgetting about the drop of the arrow on that thing.
Oh, come on, that should have been right in the face.
She made some gurgling noises when she died.
Yeah.
Come on, come through the hole.
What the fuck?
Well, she knew you were there, so you couldn't grab her.
Changing in lighting is...
Yeah, they keep shining lights in your face.
Yeah, it's a pain in the ass, though.
That's the point of shining a light, flashlight in someone's face. No, pick up the machete. Is upgraded. Machete's a one-hit kill right now. Keep at it, love. There's some pistol ammo on the table.
I see it.
Okay. I'm
just checking the location of other people. Think of the vending machines? Does it look
doesn't
like
look
it?
Like it. I think they've lost track of you.
Like at least three more of them. Wish you could knock on a wall like in the middle of your cellar.
Can you see this person on the ground floor through this crack here? Can you get an angle on him? No.
No.
There's a thing in the way.
Damn you things!
Well, I can't tell what it is. I haven't gotten a good look at it. Oh, there's a guy up there on the far side.
I see him.
Yeah, come down here, bro. Nope. I'm gonna climb back up.
There's like five of them.
Yeah, it seems that way, doesn't it? Negative contact. At least. So there's one guy on the ground and... two guys on the ground.
Anybody see them anywhere? Nothing here.
Yeah, that sounded like it was right behind you.
Yeah, I know. I forget that, like, when you go into listening mode, all sounds are amplified, so things seem closer.
Yeah, I don't think that guy's gonna come into this room. This doesn't feel like a very good room to try to progress this fight from.
No, I know. Maybe I should go over there and up?
Yeah, I think so.
Report. Anyone spot them yet? Fuck's sake, I thought I saw them. I'll go check it out.
Shoot that guy. Because he's about to see you. There we go. There's a headshot.
I was looking to see where that guy was, so maybe I could like run up and stealth kill that guy, but you know, I didn't.
Now you can get him. Is there anyone to your left up here? Nope.
Up here? No.
So there's that guy who's going up and down. Like, in the center there. Planning on rifling people?
No.
Are you shitting me? We lost another soldier!
Oh, he's coming up the stairs? Maybe you'll see this body and come investigate. Or she.
Well, find him.
You should go look. Maybe find some clues on the body. Like, she, like, does that, like, jump around the corner thing.
Totally not even ready for me.
Like, jump around the corner thing so you can't surprise her, but guess what? Surprise, motherfucker.
It's like, oh, I totally wasn't expecting her to be crouched down.
Yeah, well, no one ever expects the Spanish Inquisition, Nolan.
I think it's just those two left.
Yeah, I think so. Yeah, plenty of suppressed pistol shots. You got 5 of them. So, like, this guy, that's the bottom of these two here.
Uh-huh.
He periodically goes and hops up on this raised platform. Or maybe it's this guy's down. Oh, yeah, I think they both do it, actually. Like, you could have gotten that guy right when he hopped up.
Yeah?
Yeah. I mean, it's not like you have to worry about that guy seeing a dead body. They know you're here. Or just throw a pipe bomb at him. That's a rough one, dude. I'm just planning to make a pistol shot from that distance.
Yeah.
But I think when the guys hop up on this thing, they like pause for a second. I think you have enough time to line up a headshot. Yeah, he's going for it. Yeah, let's go.
Shit, that was too. Yeah, good luck with that.
Oh, you could hunting pistol her. Since we never used the thing.
Lev, you still with me?
Yeah. Like, I wonder if it'll kill a person in one shot without a big headshot. Apparently, yes.
Yes, it will.
That's good to know.
Hold on a sec.
All right. First, we gotta loot. Gotta get ammo back.
I wanted to go down there, actually. But...
Frick. And stuff. And health. We're back to full health. Well, I should hope so. They're pretty useful.
Yeah, I'd never give up my eyes.
I would give
up... As bad as they are.
If you had to give up one of your senses, what would it be and why would it be smell? I mean, you couldn't really play video games without a sense of feel, right?
I guess. Ooh, a hunting. Just a bullet.
And, I mean, food wouldn't taste as good, but at least you could still taste, like, cheeseburgers and steak and stuff. And sausages. I know how much you like sausages.
I think I'd heard somewhere that, like, if you when you lose your sense of smell or something, your brain can still fill in a lot of the memory of the taste.
Yeah. Like, you know what a cheeseburger is supposed to taste like and smell
yeah.
like.
Yeah,
so
if it's, like, something that's really familiar to you, like, something you just,
like
ate a lot of or you love.
I mean, like, there's some, like, the inside of an In-N-Out burger is a particular smell to it. You know?
So this is, like, a restaurant, I guess.
Yeah. I think it was a brewery.
Yeah. There's like a gift shop over there. And then I know people that have, they're not like fully deaf, but the people that like go deaf and then like can get a cochlear implant.
Uh-huh.
They say that music, like that if they know the song, their mind will fill it in, and so music that they're familiar with sounds exactly as it should.
Freaking fireworks again.
But if it's something you haven't heard before, it just sounds like screeching.
Huh.
It's just their mind can't like put the melody together and stuff. It's just
interesting.
All right, I think I've.
Did you get everything? You got everything up top?
I'll check.
So, like, I know it's not gonna happen, but I have a dream where after the 4th of July, these nightly fireworks stop.
Is there anything out in the middle part?
I didn't see anything, but you can always run up there and check, I guess. See, I don't know if there was a better way to handle this than what you did.
Yeah, there's so many of them, I couldn't imagine, like, not alerting them at some point.
Yeah. Brick.
A brick.
And hunting pistol ammo.
Alright, what looks like an exit over there, maybe?
Yeah.
Cover me. Yeah. I got it. Go.
Do you know how sometimes when you get near an edge, they'll, like, balance funny and then fall off? Like, what if you did that, there's a chance that you could like break your leg and get a game over.
It doesn't matter. We're getting off this island. Which way? There's a radio station up ahead.
I just imagine like Lev not knowing what that means, and it's like that scene from Naked Gun, and like throws a trash can over you.
Still got a ways to go.
I think Abby was kind of done with the wolves after she killed Joel. She's kind of like using them as like a means to like eventually be able to do that.
Just bumped the mic. Yeah, I think I kind of gathered that she was basically using it because like a lot of fireflies were sort of winding up there.
Yeah.
And so she was using that to try to get information as the fireflies came in. So, who's still alive? We got Abby and Lev, Ellie, Dina, and Tommy.
Yeah.
That's it? Of all the characters that we had names for, that's it?
Yeah, I think so. Well, that laptop's no good.
Probably not. At least you can be reasonably certain that there's not going to be any infected on the island.
Yeah, I think we're pretty certain that they would have been able to get all of them off.
Hold on, kid. I got to duct tape shit to my guns.
Yeah. And by guns, I mean actual guns, not my arms.
Just like the idea for having to clarify that, like, regularly.
Yeah.
Reload speed on the crossbow.
Right, that's what we're going for.
Because if you if it's fast enough, you might be able to get two shots off. Because, like, when you hit someone, there's, like, a bit before they yell and start shooting.
Yeah.
I wonder if you'll be able to, like...
Just gonna put, like, a...
One of those levers, maybe? Yeah. Yeah, I think so. I would be keeping that crescent wrench. Or is it just... Is it just a... holder for your bolts?
What I don't know. That?
I'm not a crossbow guy.
Yeah, I've only ever fired like one of those cheap hand crossbows that you get at like the swap meet and stuff.
Yeah, I mean... Say what you will about those. They'll bury one of those plastic crossbow bolts like 3 inches into a watermelon at 20 feet. If you hit a coyote with one that was in your backyard, it would probably send the coyote away.
Stability, maybe? For this, I guess?
I guess.
If there's anything else that you saw that was like, oh yeah, that could
no.
be of use, that's fully...
What about on the shotgun?
There's stability on the shotgun.
Ooh. I don't know, man. Just pick something. I don't think it matters at this point.
She adds a stock to the handgun. I don't know, would she do a different grip?
Yeah, I think it's got a different grip on it.
Alright. I was really hoping it like wind up with that...
Oh my god.
That 1911 with the stock and the like the long barrel.
What's left of so it? Stupid.
It really is.
Lev, where are the boats?
On the docks. Past the fires. Then we better get down there before they're all gone. Right?
Yes.
Was.
We're not dying on this island.
I know.
Let's get down there.
Now imagine if we had just gone back to where our hidden boat was.
Right? Then, Yara'd probably be alive, right?
Yeah.
Possibly, anyway.
I mean, she wouldn't definitely be dead.
That's true.
Where do we go?
Follow the stone bridges.
Okay. Follow my lead.
Sounds like the fighting's kind of dying down. Now they're just executing people. So, you might be able to just get through this without really having to engage anyone.
Sneak around behind everyone?
Yeah.
Put them down!
Well, that guy you might have to kill. I don't know if you'll be able to sneak past him. Or... Yeah, he can just run up. That's fine, too. Okay.
I mean, if they kill, they might move on from this.
And we yeah, can, like, maybe.
Just follow in their wake.
That'd be cool, but I don't think that that's happening now because these guys don't seem like they're doing anything at this point. Or okay, yeah, I think you can just let them kill. As long as you stay in the tall grass, you should probably be fine, right?
Yeah. Jeez, is that guy ever gonna go down?
He's a badass, dude. Alright, so now the scars have the advantage.
Yeah.
Are you blocked to your left here? Yeah, okay.
Yep.
What if you snuck around to the right, around the back, like the far side of this field? Ooh, an arrow. There's something on that other guy across the street, too. Oh, full on that. More people up that way. I think you could probably just crawl on through here.
Yeah, as long as they're distracted facing the other way.
Well, I mean, you're in crouch height grass and on your belly. They normally have to get pretty damn close to be able to see you when you're like that. Oh, there's a gap in the grass here, though.
Yeah.
Okay. So, I think you could probably get this guy behind the truck on the left here without alerting the other one.
Think so?
Well, you could shoot him from the ground, too.
True.
So you can just say, get back here, pop him in the head.
Well...
No, I mean, back to the right where you were. Because you can you can be on the ground and shoot. You don't have to get up. Right, they're advancing.
I guess that was
now.
The signal for them to advance.
Cool.
Maybe it might be like they advance when a certain number of people on both sides are killed, and I just happen to tip that scale.
It seems like that has to be the case. Oh, can't get through here.
No.
Is there someone on the other side of this fence? Oh, it's a horse. I wonder if you grab that horse. Alright, so is it a bunch of WLF now and that's it? They won the battle?
Yeah, maybe.
So you definitely have to go through that restaurant, right?
Yeah, but... Shit.
Shoot that guy from down here. Or wait till he walks past and then get up and grab him. I thought that thing was upgraded. Oh well. Is just the one left?
I think so.
I think their light's glitching through. Is that a guy? Yeah, okay.
There's two of them.
So you might be able to get around to the other side and...
They might come all the way over here. Well, that was awesome. I mean, this is like a Del Taco or something. Oh shit, there's like three more guys.
I think this guy's coming out here. You just grab this guy, pull him back around where you're standing now, and... Oh. I guess no one heard him shout before you grabbed him?
Change your mind or something?
I don't see anybody. Don't let your guard down.
Ooh.
All right.
Maybe we can loot some bodies for some ammo or something.
Totally looks like a Del Taco.
Yeah. Do they have Del Tacos in Seattle?
I don't know.
I bet Lev's ID involves that horse.
Yeah, probably.
But I'm hoping if you go back out, you might be able to loot some all that plethora of dead bodies for ammo.
Yeah, let's go find out.
Full on brick ammo. Look at all those arrows!
Yeah.
You should be able to just take that quiver. Yes.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't know that any of these, these bodies out here actually have a lot of them I'm not even seeing. Oh well. It's loaded.
Have you used the flamethrower on a not infected yet?
No, I'm not a monster.
Well.
Look, I'll axe a guy in the head, but I'm not gonna, like, flamethrower him.
You should make a suppressor.
Yeah.
No modifying the flamethrower, man.
I mean, what are you gonna do to it?
I don't know.
Maybe more capacity is all you could get.
Capacity would be the most useful thing for it.
I think that's all you could really do to it, right?
Like, all it is...
Realistically speaking?
All it is just another tank, like, strapped to the bottom of it. The swap out?
Strap two of them together and make it a heavy flamer.
Hey folks, Niall here. Before Abby gets on that horse, I just wanted to say something. So we inadvertently recorded for way longer than we normally would. That's because of some plot and pacing in the upcoming sequences that made it feel like we were very close to the end of the game. When in fact we still had about 3 hours of gameplay left, so we had to cut this one down. Our bad, you know? It happens though. Anyway, to see Abby ride this mighty steed into battle, check out our upcoming episode. And until next time, thanks for watching.